Hi everybody, I am Dr. Naganna, practicing at Nagu Dental Clinic, located in Chandra Layout, beside Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Chocolates contain sugar, that is, it contains glucose. So chocolates, whether it is dark chocolate or white chocolate, definitely it is bad for the teeth, because it contains glucose, which has got very much affinity for the bacteria. So it initiates development of cavity. That's why it is bad for health.